morning guys, welcome to my channel AgriBeast. I hope you're all doing fine. And let me introduce you to the cow and the pigs and piglets which I was speaking the other day. So now let me get inside my cow shed and pig shed. Hi Punya, good morning. She's getting ready and she's in a hurry to go and get fed. So she's a crossbred 2 year 6 month old cow. And here I have a sow and a boar. They are a bit breeding fancy. Let me go about and show you my piglets which are on the other side. Hi, good morning. I hope these are what many are interested in seeing. This is what, you know, look, let me show you where I've locked it. So this is a female. This is also a female. The other one is a male and they are a bit scared because, you know, sometimes early morning they don't want to be disturbed. So let me go across. And many would be asking me a question, what is that you feed them? So let me show you. This is the feeding unit or processing unit where I process my feed for my piglets. This is a firewood oven and the feed is almost ready. So just think, what I'll have to do is add some mineral mixtures and vitamin and go about it. And this is what I give them once in 3 days, not on a daily basis. And this consists of coconut chips or flakes, and this is the rice and bun, and this consists of another processed meal. This is all about my pig and piggery and my cow. So hope I'll be showing you some more videos. So hope you enjoy this. Have a nice day. Thank you.